They seem eager to secure Miss Rappaccini.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest.
She's a slippery one.
You survived this. Maybe you can work for me.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robot. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
With pleasure.
Bruce, how we doing? I'm getting pissed off.
Whoa!
That's more like it. Nat, aim him at the bad guys and get gone.
Way ahead of you.
Please do hurry.
I don't know if I can do this.
Got a handful out here. It's on you, kids. I know you can handle it.
Be careful, Miss Khan.
This is crazy. Jarvis, I'm gonna smash their faces.
You made it just in time. Someone's hacking into my systems.
Yeah!
Both of the front turbines clearing out Tarleton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level systems. Please, Miss Carr, hurry.
Jarvis? still... you?
Sorry. Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
This ends now!
Guys? I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends will know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using you, Kamala.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up!
Your new friends let you down. Yeah. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
In Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city. Keep rolling, keep rolling. Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program?
Oh, shit.
Me as well.
AIM dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yeah. Nope.
On my way. Hulk, you got this?
are these things? They're drilling into the ship.
Something Charles is cooked up to crash the Chimera. Fun, aren't they?
If they're sturdy, I'll give them that.
AIM forces are targeting the engine room.
Get down there, Tony.
Kid, come with me.
On it.
Dare I ask who the child is?
We'll explain later. Don't worry, she's up to it. The whole point.
of this. They did a lot of damage down in the engine room.
Do not do this!
You've given me no choice.
Lost your senses.
Prodigal son returned.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his, they harvest their powers through the torture of these Inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of Dark Terrigen.
Yeah, and that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Tamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I have broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George, go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, Cap, what are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
smashed the reactor?
He had to have a reason.
What reason? Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Take it easy.
You take some responsibility, Tony.
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
Hey, what I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
I was just agreeing with you, big guy. That banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
I'd stay out of this one, kid.
Sit then. I'm all alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.